Ethan, we're excited.
Alright, so I've been playing football for about 10 years, and I also like to follow college football. So does anyone know what this dance is famous for?
Desmond Howard, Heisman provoking Ohio State. It was phenomenal.
Oh, the Heisman Trophy? Heisman Trophy was an award created by the Downtown Athletic Club in 1935 to recognize the most valuable college football player east of the Mississippi. It was named after the club's director, John Heisman, after his death in 1936. And after his death, the award was broadened to players also west of the Mississippi River. It's awarded annually to the most outstanding player in college football in the United States, whose performance best exhibits the pursuit of excellence with integrity. Winners optimize great ability combined with diligence, perseverance, and hard work. It is presented by the Heisman Trophy Trust in early December before postseason bowl games. This year's candidates from the website that I saw, the top five are Saquon Barkley. He is a running back at Penn State. Lamar Jackson, quarterback at Louisville. Mason Rudolph, quarterback, Oklahoma State. Josh Rosen, quarterback at UCLA. And Baker Mayfield, Oklahoma, quarterback. Typically, the award is given, or most of the runners, people who are in the running for the Heisman Trophy are skilled positions, like Thomas said. Typically quarterbacks. As you can see, there's also a running back. And I'm going to tell you why Baker Mayfield should win. He completed 27 of 35 passes against the Ohio State Buckeyes, and he owns a 83.6 completion percentage through 2 weeks. For 2 weeks, that's a very high percentage. He averages 357.5 passing yards per game, and he also has 34 passing touchdowns along with 3,816 passing yards in the 2017 season alone. He has the highest passer rating of any Power 5 quarterback in Power 5, those are like the biggest conferences in college football, and those are the Big Ten, the Big 12, the Pac-12, the ACC, and the SEC. His rating is 199.3, and out of the other three quarterbacks that are in the running for the Heisman Trophy, Mason Rudolph is in second with 169.7. Lamar Jackson has 149.4, and Josh Rosen has 144. Baker Mayfield has 3 touchdowns in each of Oklahoma's first 2 games, and on that pace, he is on track to catch his 40 touchdown total from last season, which right now he is already at 34, as I already mentioned. And Mayfield became the 5th quarterback, like, in college football history to win a night game at Ohio State, along with some well-pronounced quarterbacks like Vince Young and Michael Brewer. So with those stats, I do believe that that is why Baker Mayfield should win the Heisman Trophy this year.
Okey-dokey.